aim to create dilemmas and let your opponent choose how they lose. You know you hit the fork principle beautifully when they feel like they're doing the technique for you.
I want to set up a situation where they either die or they die.
Whatever's on the end of the prongs doesn't change the quality of the fork.
This is when someone gets tapped and they're like, oh.